Many customers in industries like online gaming, media and entertainment, financial services, healthcare, and the public sector have applications that require single-digit millisecond latency or data residency. When an AWS region isn't close enough or within a geopolitical boundary to meet these requirements, you must provision and manage your own infrastructure while using different APIs and tools than you normally would to build and run your applications. AWS Local Zones are a new type of infrastructure deployment that places compute, storage, database, and other select AWS services close to large population and industry centers. You can use the services available in a local zone to build and run your applications and also seamlessly access the full range of AWS services available in the parent region that the AWS local zone is connected to via Amazon's redundant and very high bandwidth private network. Since local zones are managed and supported by AWS, you can get all the elasticity, scalability, and security benefits of the cloud. You can easily build and deploy location-sensitive workloads where you need them, scale them up or down, and pay only for the resources you use. Start using AWS Local Zones in just a few steps. Open the AWS Management Console or Command Line Interface, enable the Local Zones of Interest, extend your virtual private cloud to them, and then launch EC2 instances, EBS volumes, and other services to run your applications. Get started today with AWS Local Zones for your latency and location-sensitive workloads.